the Amen from us also goes through him to God, for glory. But the one who gives us security with you in Christ, and who anointed us, is God. He has also put his seal upon us and given us.
We accept. We respond. For in Jesus, there is no difference between what he says and what is. If he says, arise and walk, the man arose and walked. And it's just as if we were at the beginning when God said, let there be light. Set in stone, to strengthen, to make firm. Thank you very much. Technology. Very careful. I always tell people, I use my thumb to anoint. What is the only commandment that carries the lesson? And what is the lesson? Well, yes, that is a blessing of honoring Mary, Mother and Father, but there's a specific blessing that is in the New Testament. Do you believe in the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body and life everlasting?
I do.
This is our faith. This is the faith of the Church. We are proud to profess.